Forever seems like a long time, but nothing seems like a long time when I am with you. I feel like I'm walking on water since the day that I asked your father to let go of his daughter. So give me your blessing, sir, I'll give her all that I've got. It doesn't look like much, but it sure feels like a lot. Let her take my heart and take my hand. Take my heart and take my hand. Take my heart and take my hand again and again. Right.
Going here on this wedding day, and I just want to say I'm ready to spend the rest of my life with you, and I couldn't imagine being with anybody else but you. I love you a lot.
Hi, Lance. Well, I'm going to get a little emotional, but we're finally here, and this is the best day ever. I'm so excited to marry you, best friend, and we deserve this day. It's been a long time coming. I love you. Let's enjoy the day, and I can't wait to see.
Thank you. On behalf of Ellie and Lance and their families, I want to welcome you here today to this joyous occasion. And it all started in 2009 at Patio Quigley's when one of Ellie's friends introduced these two, and they've been chasing each other around for 6 years. Up to K-State, back, they're playing baseball all over the country. It's been something to see how you've kept and grown in your relationship with each other. I, Lance, take you, Ellie.
I, Lance, take you, Ellie.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
I, Ellie, take you, Lance, to be my wedded husband.
I do promise and covenant.
Before God and these witnesses.
To be your loving and faithful husband.
To be your loving and faithful wife.
In plenty and in want.
In joy and in sorrow.
In sickness and in health. As long as we both shall live.
At this time, we'll now have a song talking of your love.
Falling in love with you.
You may now kiss your bride. It is a pleasure for me to introduce to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Lance Hope.
Get the notion to let it run through my